Hi, my name is Josh. Today I'd like to talk about how people around the world enjoy their Christmas. Of a lot of intriguing tradition, I pick one country that I find the most interesting. The country of my choice is Japan, and they have a very exotic tradition called KFC Christmas. My whole presentation will take 4 minutes. First, what is it about? Second, if we were to hold this kind of event here in Korea, what would it be like? In New Zealand, KFC Christmas is Japanese traditional event at Christmas. Actually, Christmas is not a national holiday in Japan. Only 1% of Japanese population is estimated to be Christian. However, this tradition has started after the successful marketing campaign from KFC. Since then, Japanese people associate KFC bucket of fried chicken with Christmas. Second, I want to ask yourself what it would be like if we were to do this tradition this Christmas. I think it would be great. Hear me out. If we were to do this tradition, people would eat a lot of fried chicken at Christmas. I like fried chicken, but my mom doesn't like it. If it became a tradition, I could eat fried chicken at Christmas. Our fried chicken business will take off. This brings us to the end of my presentation. I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you.